In this video, let's show you how you can add your existing domain. To do that, first, on your home page, you have a message over here which says your domain name is not configured. To configure your domain name, click on Configure New Domain Name button. Now you have two options, Add Existing Domain and Buy New Domain. In our case, now we need to add the domain which is already existing with us. To do that, first click on Add Existing Domain section. Now this is your Add Existing Domain page. Now over here, you need to type your domain name of the store which you already own. And again, retype the domain name. But before that, you need to do some configuration steps. Now note that this configuration is an important step and should be done if you want your website to work on your domain name. Now in case if you have an existing domain with BigRock, to learn the configuration step, click on the left video. In case you already have an existing domain with GoDaddy, then to learn the configuration step, click on the right video.